Well, right now, police are investigating after they say a man tried to break into an Atlanta police officer's apartment. According to police, the suspect attempted to break into an apartment on Hollywood Road around 5 this morning. They say the off-duty officer got a gun and fired towards the man. He wasn't shot, but he was injured during a fall. Police tell us he was taken to the hospital.